All right, hey guys, welcome back. Bree and Kevin here. And right now we're going to demo another exercise you can do prior to a swim or for dry land training. This is going to focus on shoulder retraction and external rotation. So for this, we're going to use some TRX bands. If you don't have TRX bands available, you can also use some tubing, and that works just as well. We're going to have Kevin get started and we'll talk you through it. So the big things you want to focus on while we're doing this is going to be core. So we want to have that pelvis in a neutral positioning, tightening the glutes and the abdominals, so that when you do go into this scapular retraction, we are not extending or hyperextending our back, as Kevin is demonstrating for us here. So again, we're going to go into scapular retraction, external rotation, and then we're going to press up. As you can see with Kevin, he's doing a good job maintaining that pelvic hip position. And this is what you want to focus on when you're swimming. You're driving your shoulder blades down when you're entering the water, and you're not extending with that low back. This is what a lot of us tend to do, especially when we get tired, dumping our hips forward, and then we're losing all of that pelvic stability. All right, thanks everyone.